Complete programming with the Miga Smart Tool.
First, you select weld item. Now we're gonna get a green light, which means the Smart Tool is now activated. On the Smart Tool, you have a free drive button. You have an airplane. It has two functions. One long push is gonna give you a weld seam and your first air point. After that, a short push is gonna give you an air point. You have a button for linear welding. Gives you an argon and one linear welding. You have a button for circular welding. And you have a wire inch and a wire retract. Let's try it.
First, you select UR caps. Select Miga Weld. Select home position. Set wave point. Accept. Select weld item. Now the Miga Smart Tool is activated. Move the robot to your first air point. Make one long press on the airplane to get a weld seam and your first air point. Move the robot to your start position. Press air point. Then move the robot to the end of your first linear welding. Press linear welding. Move the robot to get the right torch angle. Select linear welding. Now I'm gonna move to circular welding. The last endpoint of my last linear welding is now the start point of my circular welding. Now I am at veer point. Select circular welding. Move to the end point of circle one. Press circle welding. Move to veer point of circle two. Press circular welding. Move to end point of circle two. And press circular welding. Move the robot away and make an air point. Set the main travel speed. And take the robot to home position. That's it.